Hey, we're at UFC gym today, and I'm with Jason, and we're gonna get a good holiday workout in, even though it's after the holidays already.
All right, so what we're gonna do today is we're gonna do sled pushes and pulls. This is one of my favorite things to do when I come here. Big thanks to Chris also for letting us work out here.
And since I don't want my holiday to end,
I brought some decorations for this.
Holiday edition?
Holiday edition.
We'll drag the sled from that end all the way over to this end in one go. Yes. And then turn around and push it right back.
The format of this workout, we're gonna do 20 rounds back and forth.
Okay.
I'm gonna set the clock for 35 minutes.
Okay.
And then that Santa hat, I'm gonna put a couple pieces of paper in there with things that you'll have to do afterwards if you go over 35 minutes.
Okay.
Okay. So let me write those sheets up first and get them set up.
Cool. All right.
So warm up a couple more.
20 rounds, I gotta warm up first.
Okay, so
how to warm up is this?
Set, go. We'll be right back.
So because we finished in 40 minutes, that means it's time for the holiday grab bag gift exchange. Mason will do the honors of grabbing one from the stocking.
This is the what we have to do.
Tell us.
Maybe he's gonna cry.
Oh God. 10 pull-ups. All right, so it's 10 pull-ups for every minute we went over 35.
100?
Well, 50. So, yeah, let's get started.
Goodness.
Are we all doing it?
Yeah.
No.
I don't even remember what it's...